Imagine being woken up abruptly by excruciating head pain that reaches peak intensity in seconds.
And then 15 to 20 minutes of this pain, which is so severe that patients often cannot sit still. They have to get up, pace around, maybe push on the head, bang things against the head. And then again, it shuts off like a light switch.
This is a cluster headache.
For patients who struggle with this, for 6 to 12 weeks, they may have multiple headaches per day, maybe 1 to 8 headaches per day. And then just as abruptly as this cycle started, the cycle will shut off and they might be headache-free for months or even a year before another cycle starts.
Many times, a cluster headache will occur without a trigger. However,
a cluster headache does tend to be seasonal, and the fall is one of the seasons that we frequently see patients with their cycles starting.
There's no cure for cluster headaches, but treatments are available to help decrease the severity of pain, shorten the headache period, and prevent the attacks.
We've made a lot of progress in the past 10 years, but we're actively pursuing additional treatments on an ongoing basis.
For the Mayo Clinic News Network, I'm Dee Dee Steepen.